Come on, go. What are they doing?
Dad, you made her mad. He's coming. Get $1,000 right now, or girls answer yes to your question. I'ma go with girls answer yes to your question. Hey mom, do you love me?
Of course, sweetie.
Nice, it works. Later that day, girlfriend comes over. Hi baby. Hey babe. Oh, can you pass me that water bottle that's next to you? What do you mean? It's closer to you. Just get it yourself. Fine. Wait. Oh,
hey boss, what's up? I need some days off from work. Why, you going on vacation? No, actually, my ex got murdered. What? Are you okay? Not really, I need a break. Yeah, of course. Tell me how many days you want off. Around 20 years. 20 years? Oh, great heavens!
Son, get off the game. You've been on it for too long.
But mom, I'm playing with my friends.
I'm only gonna count to three. One, two.
Okay.
Hey, bro, come help me clean my room.
No, clean your own room.
I'm only gonna count to three. One, two.
Okay.
Hey.
What do you want?
Come do my homework.
No, I'm gonna tell mom about this.
Watch me count to three. One, two.
Okay, fine.
Thanks. Here you go.
Here you go. I graded your homework. Thanks.
Oh, great heavens!
I got a zero.
Hey, who messed with the thermostat?
Oh, hey, Dad. What are you doing back so early?
It got canceled because the weather was bad. But anyways, answer my damn question.
Well, it wasn't me, I swear.
Who touched the thermostat?
Dad, it wasn't me.
You only had one rule, and you broke it. You're grounded. No phone and no video games.
What?
You heard me. You can think about what you did in your room.
Ugh, I always get blamed for everything.
And if you slam that door, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life.
Whatever.
What the heck?
Wow, I didn't know you wanted a whooping so bad.
What's up, Dad?
Yo, what's up?
Did you need something?
Nah. I don't need anything.
Okay, but why are you bringing the trash in here?
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, mom, why are you bringing that in here?
I got another one right here.
Dad, why are y'all bringing the trash in my room?
What do you mean?
Why are y'all bringing all the trash in here?
Honey, you want to tell them?
So we noticed that you started a new hobby of collecting trash. So as your parents, we wanted to make sure that you're the best that you could be, so we wanted to add to your collection.
Wow, are y'all serious?
You know you have like 20 water bottles everywhere.
Yeah, we just want to support you.
Okay, fine, I get it. I'll clean my room.
Yeah, we know you will.
Hey guys, don't forget about the trash that y'all brought in here.
Oh, great heavens!
I have good news for you.
OMG, what is it?
The disease is gone.
What? No way, really?
Yeah.
Yes, thank goodness my son is gonna be all right.
No, I told you, he's gone.
Oh, great heavens! Emotional damage!
Son, get off the game. You've been on it for too long.
But mom, I'm playing with my friends.
I'm only gonna count to three. One, two.
Okay, okay.
Hey, bro, come help me clean my room.
No, clean your own room.
I'm only gonna count to three. One, two.
Okay.
Hey.
What do you want?
Come do my homework.
No, I'm gonna tell mom about this.
Watch me count to three. One, two.
Okay, fine.
Thanks. Here you go.
Here you go. I graded your homework.
Thanks.
Oh, great heavens!
I got a zero.
Bro, stop pushing me.
What?
Bro, stop.
What you gonna do about it?
Teacher!
Wow, okay, snitch.
Wow, saying teacher worked? Hey, let me have some.
No.
Teacher!
Okay, fine, here.
Thanks. Let me see.
No, do it yourself.
Fine. Teacher!
Oh, here. Teacher!
Oh, great heavens!
Congratulations, you just won the lottery.
Really? How much?
$100 million.
No way! Thank you so much! Are you serious? That was the best dream ever.
Good morning, son. How do you sleep?
It was great. I was having the best dream ever. And then my alarm woke me up.
Oh, that sucks, sweetie. What was it about?
It was about me. It was,
Oh, great heavens!
I can't remember. Bro, we have a substitute.
Shut up. No way.
I'm not lying. Come.
Hey, boys. Are y'all in Mr. Bendover's class?
Yep.
Where is he?
Oh, he's sick, so I'll be covering for him today.
Dang, I hope he gets better soon.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, that's so sweet of y'all. Anyways, Mr. Bendover said y'all should know what to work on.
Yeah.
We'll get right to it.
Great.
Bro, you suck at this game.
Nah, that's you.
Bro, let's leave the class.
I'm down.
Hey, boys, where are y'all going?
Class is over, sir.
No, class doesn't end until 3:30, and it's 2 o'clock right now.
Oh, Mr. Bendover lets us leave early when we finish our work.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
They're lying. It's not true.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Son, you okay? What's going on?
I had a really scary dream, and for some reason, my stomach hurts.
Well, what was it about?
I think it was about me eating a giant marshmallow.
A giant marshmallow?
Yeah. Ooh, my stomach.
Son, where's your pillow?
Oh, great heavens!
This is a robbery. Give me everything.
I can't.
What?
I can't.
I will blow your head off. I said, give me everything.
I can't. She was my everything. But she left me. Now I have nothing.
Damn, bro. My bad.
So, why should we hire you?
What?
Because you guys are hiring.
That is not an acceptable answer.
You know what? Why should I accept this position?
What?
Yeah, why is this position open?
Do people keep quitting?
Why are people quitting this job? Is there something I should know?
That's not in here.
Okay, well, thank you for your time. I'll see you on Monday.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, come get your girl.
My girl?
Markeisha, she's waiting for you on the couch.
Hey, Daddy. Hey, Poppy. Let's make some babies.
Dad, where'd you go? Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, cause she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
Dad?
What?
There's a spider on the floor.
Ah, where?
Right there, can you kill it?
Nah, you're the one that saw it first.
But aren't you the man of the house?
Since when?
Ah, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a cock.
A what?
A cockroach on the floor.
Oh, hell no, it's huge.
Can you kill it already?
Here, you can kill it with the chocolate.
But you're my dad, you're supposed to help me.
Today, I'm your sister. Kill it, bro.
What y'all doing?
We just chilling.
Oh, my.
What?
I'll call you back.
Okay.
What's wrong?
We need to move out, Dad.
Why?
There's a rat next to you dancing on a pole.
Quit playing. Ah, what the fuck? Get rid of that thing.
Me? This is your house.
Hi, my name is Markeisha, and your dad's not here at the moment.
Dad, I have a question.
What's up?
Would you sleep with a man for $1 billion?
Boy, hell nah. Quit playing.
I was just asking.
A few moments later.
Shoot, what I meant to say is, hey, girl, where my man at so I can have enough money to send my son far, far away?
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Pranking my dad back, so I got Markeisha here with me.
Hey, y'all.
My dad's sleeping, and she's gonna go wake him up in a funny way. Go do your thing, Markeisha.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, sweet thing, you wanna take me to Taco Bell?
No, it smells like you just came from there.
Got her.
Boy!
Hey, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a big eyelash bug.
A what?
A big bug with eyelashes, look!
Oh my God!
I know, can you peel it already?
That's all you, buddy.
Oh, but you're my dad.
Not today.
What are y'all doing?
Oh, shit, fuck.
Mark, it's not what it looks like.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it either. I want to play, and why does Uncle Fred have a third leg?
What?
Oh. Sweetie, can you please get out? Daddy's not happy right now.
Okay, but can you tell Dad that Uncle Fred has another name?
What is he talking about?
Mommy was calling Uncle Fred Obappy Obappy.
He's joking.
Oh, yeah? Does it look like I'm joking?
Whoa. Calm down.
Come on, bro. Please, think about what you're doing.
I can say the same thing about you being with my wife.
Mark, please stop this.
You have any last words?
Man, sharing is caring.
Hey, guys. What are y'all doing?
Who the hell is this?
I don't know.
Dad, stop lying. This is Markeisha. I invited her. Dad's always in the shower with her screaming random things like, ooh, ah, when you're not here, Mommy.
Oh, yeah, like every day.
You say what now?
Uh-oh.
I'm shooting this bitch.
They're just playing.
Oh, so you've been messing around with this Markeisha girl.
Hey, that's me.
Look who's talking. You're the one that just got caught with my brother, Fred.
Can you please point that somewhere else?
Well, Markeisha finna die.
Mom, please don't kill my baby brother.
Oh, son, what are you talking about?
I'm gonna go now.
Stay right there.
She's pregnant with Dad's baby.
Markeisha, are you really pregnant?
Yes.
Yay, I'm finally having a brother.
Oh, hell no.
Damn, you fucked up.
Well, actually, I don't know exactly who the father is yet.
What do you mean?
It could be Uncle Fred's, too.
Huh? What the hell?
Oh, Markeisha, is that when I heard you tell Uncle Fred the other night, oh my, you last longer than Dad?
Maybe.
Hey, shut up.
Hey, what's going on here?
Grandpa.
Hey, grandson. So what's going on?
Dad, Fred's been sleeping with my wife.
Dad, tell him to put his weapon down.
Don't forget to tell him that you've been cheating on me with that bitch. Hey, sugar daddy.
I caught you cheating first. Hold up, Dad, you know her?
About that.
Yeah, Dad, you didn't know? Gramps thinks Markeisha's really smart because when we were in the car, Grandpa said she gives good brains.
Oh, my.
What the? You serious?
Yeah, I actually came here to tell you that me and Markeisha are having a... Markeisha and I are having a Halloween party.
A what?
Halloween party?
Didn't think he was gonna say that.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Grandpa, are you gonna be a vampire since you always leave red marks on Markeisha?
That's a good idea.
Ew, Dad, forget about a Halloween party. You know she's pregnant, right?
Oh, yeah, that was the other news. You guys are having a baby brother.
I'm done with this weird-ass family.
Dad, you know it's Mark's baby, right?
No, it's Fred's baby.
What's so funny? Where'd my gun go?
Grandpa has it.
What the hell, Dad?
You almost shot us.
I won't miss the second time. Who slept with my sugar bun?
It was Mark, I swear.
Fred's lying. It was him.
They're both lying. It was both of them.
I don't know who to believe.
Grandpa, you should play a game to find out.
Great idea, grandson.
A game?
Whoever loses rock, paper, scissors is done for.
I don't want to play.
Play, God damn it.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Shit! Brother!
Dad, wake up! Dad, wake up! What the heck, Dad?
Oh, it was a dream?
More like a wet dream.
Where's Mom?
She went to go get some sugar at Uncle Fred's house.
What?
Oh, and Gramps came by and left with Markeisha. I think he said they're gonna go make another uncle, whatever that means.
What are you watching?
All of Mr. Beast's videos.
Okay, but how are you watching his videos?
With Wi-Fi, duh.
But Dad couldn't afford paying the Wi-Fi, so it was canceled yesterday.
Wait, so I've been using my...
Oh, great heavens!
Stupid. Do I hear someone crying?
Yeah, that's your favorite child.
Can you go see why he's crying and help him out?
But I'm busy texting my crush.
I'm finna take that phone away and then you won't be able to text your crush.
Ugh, fine. Why are you crying?
I just failed my test today.
It's gonna be okay because when I was your age, I failed my test too. And look how I turned out.
I thought I told you to help your brother, not make it worse.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, ugly. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Give me your lunch money.
Please, leave me alone or you'll regret it.
Regret it? Why would I regret it?
Look behind you.
No one messes with my little brother except for me.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Dad, look at this video.
Let me see.
Don't you think it's funny? Dad?
Dad, can I have the phone back?
What the? Why do you have pictures of Uncle Fred, our neighbor, the mailman?
What?
You didn't tell me you were.
Hey, is everything okay?
Did you know our son is...
Dad, I don't know what you're about to say, but that's Mom's phone.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Here, this is for you, grandson.
Whoa, thanks, Grandma.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, son.
Hi, Dad.
Who gave you that money?
Grandma did.
Really? Do you want to play a game?
Which game?
I'm going to ask you a question, and if you get it wrong, you give me that $100. And if you ask me a question and I get it wrong, I give you
$200. $200? Whoa, okay.
This is going to be the easiest $100. Okay, what's the distance between the moon and the earth?
Hey, Siri, what's the distance between the moon and the earth?
The moon is approximately 384,400 kilometers away from the earth.
Hey, you cheated!
You didn't make any rules about Siri.
Okay, from now on, you can't use Siri or anything else.
Okay, fine. It's my turn to ask. What's 3,450 divided by 50?
You gave me a math question? I don't know.
Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
Hey class, we're gonna play a game where your name is spelt backwards.
Hi, I like it in my butt.
Do you like shrimp? Cause I can give you some.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him, teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy! Pussy!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
So answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run! Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who? I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute!
Oh, great heavens!